So hello everyone, welcome to Moto Blog Channel. This is Karthik Raju tuning in, and today is 24th of November 2011, and I'm going to give you a quick update or quick detail of what is going to be done today. I mean tomorrow, which is 25th of November 2011, which is Saturday. Today is Friday. The time is 10:48 or 10, you can say 11. So it's going to be a great big day or a very busy day. Tomorrow on Saturday, I first have to go and get a minute thing on my bike Vero. I need to get it repaired. Actually, there's this pipe right above the right hand side cover. So it's a rubber pipe, so it just broke into two pieces because the rubber material was not good or something like that. Anyway, so I'll just explain it later on. So I have to get it repaired, and then I'll be heading with Shubham. You all know Shubham. So I'll be heading with Shubham for some quick photo shoot. We both need to do some photo shoot. Even I need some photos for my Instagram. If you're not following me on my Instagram, it's right here. Just go check this username out on the Instagram and you'll find me. So yeah, that's pretty much it, and it's going to be a big, okay, not that big. It is going to be a busy day compared to my usual day, because this whole week my exams were going on, but now it's kind of a rest. So it's going to be a kind of big day for me, because I'll be doing something unique rather than my usual monotonous schedule. It was going to college, give the exam and come back home and stuff. So yeah, anyway, so let's get started. Who am I to let you down? So guys, you see that this thing broke, as I said, because the rubber quality was not good, and it's always like this. So it ended up breaking into two pieces, and the lock out here got loose. So we're gonna replace that. I mean, not replace, we're gonna just tighten up that and gonna replace this pipe. Till that time, we're just gonna replace with the normal Royal Enfield pipe, and I'll later on search for a good quality, you know, hard quality pipe, so this lasts long. Causeway, and we are here for a shoot for Snapfire app. I don't know what it is. You can ask him later on. I'll drop his Instagram handle in the bio. So you can ask him what it is all about. I just joined him for a shoot because I was getting bored at home. So as you can see, he's shooting all the stuff right now. That's pretty much it. The cost for all the repairs was $200. I was not able to vlog because of some reason. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Now let's explore more, and that's all. Great photographer. Guys, quick change of plans. The shoot was okay, but zyada hi bheed hai, so we are not able to access much angles and stuff. Aur grey sunglasses bhi zyada acche hai. I'm really surprised with the results I'm getting right now. That's it's going all good right now, and the change of plan is that we are right now heading towards McDonald's because dono ko bhook lagi hai. Main bhi kuch kha ke nahi aaya tha. So usse hoga kya 120 hertz se
dikh raha hai, white color ka dikh raha hai.
हाँ
वो दिखेगा भी नहीं.
क्या वाइट कलर
ये जो फिंगर प्लेस कर रहा हूँ देख.
हाँ
ड्रैग हो रहा है पीछे, मेरे फिंगर के पीछे आ रहा है ना वो, तेरे को दिखेगा भी नहीं जब वो 120 हर्ट्ज़ पे रहेगा.
अच्छा, मतलब
ऐसा लगेगा तू फिंगर चिपकी हुई है स्क्रीन पे, चिपकी हुई फिंगर एकदम स्मूथ.
सो एनीवेज वी आर एट हियर हैविंग दिस एंड दिस. भूख लगी थी तो आ गए. And the shoot was okay, it was not that good because lots of people were there, and it was really getting awkward with a huge DSLR in our hand and two weird persons just going around and shooting and stuff.
So that's pretty much it, I think. So not ending the vlog, of course, I have some stuff to say, what will happen and everything. I'll also make a quick video for, not now, but later on, for the pipe on like where it goes and stuff, because it was really easy. I mean, I could have replaced it, but I didn't wanted to take the risk. Like, kya ajeeb sa, what is this thing? I don't know. Okay, anyway, so yeah, we're just gonna quickly enjoy the meal and then probably head back home or probably go somewhere for another photo shoot and stuff, because we are really getting bored. It was exam for me too, exam for him too. So we're gonna go quickly home. Not quickly, sir. Quickly take. Kya bol raha hu yaar. So anyways, I'll just say the whole plan along the way once we are doing it. Right now, we're gonna just quickly finish the meal and do some fun. So right now, after finishing the meal, which you just saw, my phone died because the battery was low, so it's completely dead right now. And right now we're at Belgian Waffle, Kolaba, pin code bhi bol rahe. So yeah, we are at Belgian, that was Shubham right now. So we decided to go to probably Raven Point or Marilyn, whatever is best for us, and we'll shoot some time lapse, or we'll probably shoot for time lapse because I am really running out of time lapse to post on Instagram. And even I just love time lapse, gonna take some long exposure. If we get some time to take some long exposures, we will take some long exposure. So that's pretty much it for the day. I actually expected a lot, but it ended up very quickly. So the time is right now 17:47, just waiting for whatever we ordered. So it's going good. Okay, so I just reached home. The time is 7:10. It was damn traffic, so we didn't go to anywhere. We just went directly home. So yeah, I was not able to show any time lapse because we didn't shoot any time lapse. That's the first thing. Shubham went to his home. I'm right now at home. As you can see, all the mess is go all around me. So I'll just take a bath and something because it's right now, because it was too traffic. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you all enjoyed the vlog. And if you all are still confused or just curious about what was all the price and stuff, it cost me around 200 bucks for the whole thing to be repaired or to be replaced. I got a new pipe, which is it is not the official drawing free pipe. It's kind of plastic, I'll say, but not the cheap plastic, kind of like a rubber and plastic. I asked them and they were like, it belongs to a car, so the quality will be last longing. So I'm really happy about that. Also, I got the Loctitane, as I said, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So it cost around 200 bucks. I got the foot peg Titan and some minor stuff like that. So that's pretty much it, and it's almost time for my servicing, and I also have good news. So I'll say everything in the next vlog, which will be coming up. So that's pretty much it for the day. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, do give it a thumbs up. Do comment down below if any queries, question or anything regarding the vlog or anything. Let me know. And I'll also drop the Shubham's Instagram in the bio. So if you want to ask him about anything, why we were doing the photo shoot and stuff, you can go and ask him and stuff. Don't ask me. I have no idea regarding that. So that's pretty much it, and if you all like this video, do share it. I don't know why. If you want to share it, you can share it. And if you're watching my face for the first time, if you're watching this whole thing for the first time, do hit the subscribe button and be entertained with all those crazy stuff. So that's pretty much it, and be a badass. So we're gonna go quickly home. I'm not quickly, sir. Quickly take. Kya bol raha hu yaar.